Alright guys, we're going to go ahead and get started here. A bit early, but alright. Let's see here. Give it to me. A little bit of lead looks like got mixed in there. Alright, smooth stone. Netherrack. Let's see here, get all this cleaned up a little quicker. So I need the netherrack for the Ignis. Get my thermonomicon, or thermometer out of here. Where's my thermometer at? Don't need the lasso, don't need those. Just to go in there, put wands in there. Hey Unison, how's it going today? Having a good day? Ironing it. Not now. What the heck can I do with it now? This is crazy. I'm always losing something. I'm doing pretty good. Still trying to get woke up here. Yes, I got me a new mic. How's it sound? You like that? another chisel. I've got two of everything. But I gotta do that thing out of part better, don't I?
No skip restrictions, no ads. Get 3 months of premium for 99 cents.
Oh, you're in here, aren't I? I don't need the dandelion. Actually, I probably will. I don't need that, that. Need that, that. Want to need that. Silver nugget, there. Get a stack of this. Is this thing still, are you still having trouble on Twitch? Still having trouble. Why don't I suggest you try out Beam Pro? It's a lot less intensive on your computer and your internet. And there's almost no lag, or there's no delay between chat and me getting it. Yeah, I remember you had been working on that for the last pair. I got that. I think I got your message over on Twitter. I've done this once. Sugar cane. You've only got 7 to 14 megs download? Oh, you watch on the on your iPad? Like I said, I would still look at Beam. Beam's a really, really clean interface, and like I said, there's almost no delay on chat, which is really cool, which is really something I really like. The thing is, if you're watching on your iPad, though, I'm not sure if Beam Links does that support yet or not, but I know it's a new streaming site. It's only been out a couple months, but man, it's a huge performance difference between it and Twitch. I still like Twitch because it's got the viewers. Cinder Pearls and Shimmer Leaf. And I think, okay. That was Sugar Cane. That's my wood. That's the Netherrack brick. And then that's the Cobblestone. Oh, am I seriously that having that much luck here? Oh, I'm kidding. Puppies. Mouse jump, I need that. How's it going? I hope that helps you out a little bit. I know there's a few other people that's had trouble with watching streams. I've had Beam help them out quite a bit. Laggy, but a bit less. Well, that's not too bad. How's the delay there with your still bit of lag? that's cool. Alright, so I need to get some Grim Relief, which is Herba, Exchange, Magic. I need some bone meal. Yeah, see, I kind of like that, having that quick response time, though. Makes it easier, like, when you guys are trying to point out stuff to me. Not having as much of a delay. I came down here for... There's my thermometer. I need a better place to put this. If the nether's still dark enough to allow planting of full sand. At least until I can get me an actual farm. Let's go over here. This corner over here. Soul sand, crop sticks. Yeah, there we go. What'd I do that for? I know that, like I said, it's a new site, so they're still doing a bunch of updating on it and stuff. And I know they're working on doing a lot of fixes for mobile devices. Let's see here. 16. I find. Nah, there's not too many apps. There's a few apps like Beamlink that I'm using. It allows me to link my chats together, which in Beam, and then there's Beam Bot, I think it is. It allows me to it's basically just a chat box. It allows me to do things here, and there's another one here. It's the BEX app that allows me to add custom emotes to my chat, which I think is really cool. More herba, more permutatio, magic. So I think that's that. Now if we head through and yeah, I mean, this is really a nice, I mean, for it to be only like, I think 3 months old, it's a really, they've gotten a lot done so far. This copper. That changes a little bit here. Before it does that, got stuff stashed just everywhere. That's my Cheer Brook. I'm going to go ahead and put that right there, too. Go ahead and leave it there. I think there was anything else in there that could stop things up. No, it doesn't look like it. Cool. Alright. Trying to get Flash Player on your computer is difficult. Well, that was one of the easier things to set up there. What kind of computer did you get anyways? You got a, custom built? Oh, yeah. They can be a bit weird, can't they? Needed for exchange. Got the exchange on me. Right. Got my buckets on me at least. So yeah, I need to get I've just now started using Chrome. I'm trying to see if I like it better than I do Firefox. Firefox has usually been my go-to internet.
Too much data? No problem. With Spotify Premium, you can listen anywhere, anytime. Get 3 months of premium for 99 cents.
Hey, this is Alan Wilkes, otherwise known as Big Data. Check out our exclusive unveiled
solution
powered by Bose.
So here I need 8 of them. 7. I really don't need 8, but it'll fill up my area nicely.
Now I do 8.
Make getting all this witch water a little bit easier. Okay. That's cool. Here's hoping that you can play a bit of a atonement on that computer. See how much you like the Purple Death. Last time one did get destroyed, so I'm gonna go make an egg. Come to think of it, I might go ahead and make an extra, yeah, cause I got 2 apiece, so let's go down here and grab another 8. Copper. 2, 4, 9, 6, 7, 8. 15 lines, 16 leads. Yep, there we go. Your iPad got hot from Beam. It's kind of weird. I think my inventory just a little bit here. Just a touch, please. I don't need those right now, or the wool, that can go in there, that can go in there. Torches, that can go in there. Dirt can go in there. Alright. Stupid jumpy mouse. That just aggravates me. And I need 4. That should be my ingredients for those. Then it's just a matter of dropping in that. Maybe. Kind of weird though, I haven't heard of that though, that happened. Said hopefully they'll get all the little kinks and bugs worked out. But so far I'm enjoying it. When get those out of there. Failed. Go, grab me a wand. Yeah, last time I didn't make anything extra, so got a bit crazy there towards the end.